Dramatis Personae of Alice's Adventures in Wonderland by Lewis Carroll. All in the golden afternoon full leisurely we glide, for both our oars with little skill by little arms are plied, while little hands make vain pretence our wanderings to guide. Ah, cruel three, in such an hour, beneath such dreamy weather, to beg a tale of breath too weak to stir the tiniest feather, yet what can one poor voice avail against three tongues together? Imperious Prima flashes forth her edict, to begin it. In gentler tone Secunda hopes there will be nonsense in it, while Tertia interrupts the tale not more than once a minute. Anon to sudden silence won, in fancy they pursue, the dream-child moving through a land of wonders wild and new, in friendly chat with bird or beast, and half believe it true. And ever, as the story drained the wells of fancy dry, and faintly strove that weary one to put the subject by, the rest next time, it is next time, the happy voices cry. Thus grew the tale of Wonderland, thus slowly, one by one, its quaint events were hammered out, and now the tale is done, and home we steer a merry crew beneath the setting sun. Alice, a childish story take, and with a gentle hand, lay it where childhood's dreams are twined in memory's mystic band, like pilgrim's withered wreath of flowers plucked in a far-off land. Narration read by David Goldfarb.
Alice read by Miss Avarice.
The White Rabbit read by Bologna Times.
The Mouse read by Cheryl Martin.
The Lorry read by Abai.
The Duck read by Jessamy Glore.
The Dodo read by Tim Ferreira.
The Eaglet read by Dennis D.
The Old Crab read by Joshua Logan.
Young Crab read by Zonya.
The Magpie read by Lucy Perry.
The Canary, read by Ellie Cat.
Pat, read by Terence Taylor.
Bill, read by Aidan Brack.
The First Guinea Pig, read by The Rat King.
The Second Guinea Pig, read by Kelsey.
The Caterpillar, read by Algy Pug.
The Pigeon, read by Kelsey.
The Fish Footman, read by Terence Taylor.
The Frog Footman, by Peter Yearsley.
The Baby, read by Elizabeth Klett.
The Duchess, read by Heather Phillips.
The Cook, read by Anna.
The Cheshire Cat, read by Elizabeth Klett.
The March Hare, read by Denny Sayers.
The Hatter, read by Arielle Lipshaw.
The Dormouse, read by Ruth Golding.
5, read by Niru Ayur.
2, read by Ellie.
7, read by Henry Fregon.
The First Soldier, read by Dennis D.
The Second Soldier, read by Phil Vecita.
The Third Soldier, read by Lucy Perry.
The Queen of Hearts, read by Nadine Eckert-Boulay.
The King of Hearts,
read by Peter Yearsley.
The Gryphon, read by Algy Pug.
The Mock Turtle, read by Kara Schallenberg.
The Knave of Hearts, read by Levi Throckmorton.
Alice's Sister, read by Diana Meilinger.
End of Dramatis Personae.